What's going on, everybody? Look at this. We got Doom, man. I know this thing came out on like May 13th, so I'm like 2 months late on this, but whatever. We're going to play it, man. Sorry, I'm just, I haven't played a game in like 2 months, okay? So give me a break. Like shortly before this came out, I sort of went black on the channel. I described all this on a live stream we did last night. If you want to check it out, it's on the channel. But anyways, Doom, man, I remember this game. I remember playing this way back in my university days when I just met my wife. She was my girlfriend at the time. And I was at her parents' place messing around on her dad's brand new Epic computer. And I gotta tell you, it was like a Pentium 4. And at that point in time, a Pentium 4 was like the best of the best. And he kind of freaked out a little bit. I mean, not on me, but, you know, sort of in the background because he didn't want me. I was in engineering school, and he was afraid that I would do things on his computer that he would never know about and I would mess it up. But anyways, I did play Doom on his computer because it ran way better than it ran on my PC. So anyways, let's get into it. I hope you guys enjoy. One of the big reasons that I wanted to play Doom, I mean, not only is it an epic game, I've been talking to Hyper a little bit about it, but the Snapmap stuff, I definitely want to play with Hyper. We want to play some co-op stuff. I hear there's some pretty good maps out there that we can play co-op, kind of like Custom Zombies, man. Let's see how far it goes. And I know Bethesda is supporting this from their E3 conference. I did watch that. So it's going to be good. And they're going to be bringing more to the table very soon, I think. All right, so let's get started. Campaign. We're going to select a slot here. I don't know about settings. Here. Yeah. So mouse and keyboard. Yes. We got to make sure that the subtitles are on, right? Yeah, subtitles. There we go. All right, so hopefully everything's good. Please bear with me. I'm not going to... do I want to do advanced? Really? Overall quality? Ultra, of course. What the hell? So I want to keep those settings. So anyways, bear with me. I haven't played games in a while. Campaign difficulty? Yeah, it's fine. Hurt me plenty. I'm surprised it doesn't let you select that, you know, when you start the campaign. But anyways, let's do this! Oh, it does. It was already... Oh, a nightmare. For the expert player, combat is a knife edge. One mistake could be the difference between living in a gruesome death or no tutorials. Ultra nightmare! This is a nightmare with one major adjustment. If you die, your campaign is over! And a death marker will be left behind as a reminder of how far you progressed. Oh, this reminds me of freaking Dead Space, man. Although we did have three saves. Like, you could save, right? Three saves or something like that? Oh my god, no. Thankfully, it's locked. Not like I can just jump into that. The UAC, so you walk eternally through the Shadow Realm, standing against evil, where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood in your sword never dry. May we never need you. Again, Korax entry 717. Damn straight, we're gonna hit space.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse.
Oh, hell yeah.
Rip and tear until it is done.
Rip and tear until it's done, yes, sir! The hell's going on? Oh, shit. Well, this can't be good. Oh, yeah, get your thumb in the eyeball socket. God, I hope my volume's on point. Oh, nice! Woo! Woo! Whoa! Shoot him! See? I haven't played a game in so long. What the hell? I like how it blurs out the background when you reload and shit. That's pretty cool, man. Alright, let's turn my sensitivity down. There we go. Alright, so what the hell's going on, man? We were on the freaking... The operating table here. We just escaped. And we got these badasses. Okay, so shift is walk. Can I lay down? Can I crouch? Oh, there you go. Crouch. Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm assuming we gotta hit this button. Press E! I'm playing this on PC. Who's that? Oh, what the hell's going on? What did I just do? What?
We have to contain this.
Really? We gotta oh shit, the door's open. Oh my god, is that- What is that? Oh, is this a skeleton head? Yeah, it's freaky as shit! All right, man. What's this guy? It's my suit. Is it my suit armor? Oh, it's my Halo suit of armor. Holy shit. What is going on here, man? This game's loud. I hope you can hear me. I'll have to start yelling. Okay, put it on, man. Yeah. Oh, look at the HUD. Woohoo! Okay. Oh, okay. Demonic invasion in progress! Base casualties unavailable. Facility damage unavailable. Threat level unavailable. Attack origin unavailable. Satellite dish array offline. Come on, man. Node 3 error. Oh, shit. Alignment error? Oh, come on!
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Yeah, fuck that! Just throw the panel over, man. Alright, Codex entry required artifacts. Doom Marine. Press tab to view. Okay, what the hell? The Praetor suit. Additional relics were found in the tomb. Blah, 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 blah. You guys can pause and read that. UAC report file HGFLTGTV. Really? Seriously? Weapons. Ooh, look at that. The pistol. UAC EMG sidearm. Okay, we gotta find, like, way better guns, man. Come on. Let's go find some guns. I wonder how much we gotta search around in this game. Probably a lot. What's melee? Can I set up melee? I don't know. Here, let's... You know what? I'll do this... Okay. Now that we're actually in the game, after this first episode, Jesus Christ! After this first episode, I'll go in and I'll modify the key bindings. All right, and we'll set up melee because I have no idea what melee is. Yeah, whatever. Oh, F. There you go. F. I want to change it to my mouse button though. I assume middle mouse is grenades or some shit. Jesus hell, man! Whoa! Hey, buddy, what's up? What's up with this guy? Glory kills! Dealing damage to demons will cause them to stagger, which is indicated by a blue highlight. Moving to close range when the highlight turns orange, press F to perform a glory kill. Attack demons from any angle, including from above, perform different glory kills. Glory killing demons will always drop health. Oh, fuck yeah. Yo-ho! That's a freaking glory kill right there, man. Oh, this has like a charge on it. How epic is that? I guess it has a delay. A delay to recharge. Alright, so we did get some health there. That's pretty cool. I like how these guys disappear and shit. Whoa, everything's shaking. Oh, I think the last thing I heard that Bethesda added was like an aiming mode, like in the original Doom or something. Alright. Oh, this guy's got a gun, yeah. Yeah, thanks for the gun, buddy! Ha ha, yeah! The combat shotgun! Oh, what the hell did I do that? I pressed the tilde by accident. What is that like? Jeez, that's like... The mission tab will show you the item map, available mission challenges, and exploration items. Yeah, we don't care about that. We're just playing, man. We're gonna be explorers! Because that's what we do. We probably missed some shit back there, but that's okay. Oh, hi! He's looking a little angry! Woo! Shit, man. He threw some shit at me. Like, I lost 15 health right there. I think. I was at 85, right? I don't know. It's pretty cool. What the hell is going on in here? Discover the cause. Destroy the gore nest. How did I already do that? Find the Site 03 exit. And then the other one, because... Whoa. Oh, shit. These guys are fucking... What the hell are they all doing down there, man? Ha ha ha! Can you say hello to my pistol, my little friend? Who needs a shotgun, man? Demonic presence, unsafe levels. Yeah, no shit, eh? Unsafe levels, really? Ho 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 ho! Say goodbye to your face, buddy! Good thing I got unlimited ammo on my pistol, huh? I hear some other voices down here, man. I don't want to approach that thing, man. Let's look around. Can I knock these over? No? Maybe? Some shit. Somebody's talking over there, man. I don't like it. Okay, there's nothing in those things, eh? Oh, that's something. That's something up there. Oh, yeah. Let's go up here. Nice! Okay, now how the hell do I get that? Can I run and jump? Woo! Oh, yeah. Woo! Nice! Plus 25 health. All right. See, I'm pro, man. Are those oh, yeah, they explode. Shit, they explode. All right. I got some more health down there. That's pretty cool. Woo! Let's get the health. Let's grab... I guess we don't need any more ammo. Okay, we gotta go down there. I know we gotta go down there. Look at that. We got some armor. Nice. Okay, so we got extra ammo in here. Now, the thing about... Yeah. Thing about having all this stuff around, like ammo and armor and health, is that shit's gonna go down. As soon as I go up to this thing, shit's gonna go down. Definitely. Oh! Yeah, just rip it out of there, buddy. Oh, shit. Run. Run. Oh, shit. See, I told you. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, God! I need some more barrels, man. Come on, bitches. You can't get me in here. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Oh! Glory kill! See you later, buddy. What's this guy? Whoa, shit. Oh, there's more spawning. Whoa. More spawning in. Yeah, when they're glowing, they're stunned, right? So I should totally do the glory kill. Boom! Oh, man, he got me. What a bit. These guys, all they do is throw fireballs at me. What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit. God, no! No, no! Yeah! You like that? Play more where that came from! Whoa. Alright, where's the rest of them? They all dead? They might all be dead. Oh, no, 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 there's this guy. Damn it. Oh! Woo! Where is he? Oh, he's dead, yes! Find the resource ops entrance. I didn't find the resource ops entrance. What? Do I still have to do that? I don't know. All right, let's go collect some shit. See if these guys dropped anything. Man, that exploding barrel kill was awesome! Okay. There's nothing, definitely nothing up here, eh? Except these things.
We can't open that door. The door is not functioning.
All right, I know we gotta go through this door. Let's just grab this ammo. If we can. Whoa. Okay. I'm sure we got some more shit coming in through here. Hi!
He cannot be allowed to leave this place.
I won't tell anybody! I won't tell anybody about your secret demonic rituals or whatever the hell you're covering up.
I'm
assuming.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Fuck that! It was worth the risk! It's not worth the risk!
Yeah, doom!
Oh. Oh my god, this music is epic, isn't it? Woohoo! Oh god, I'm on a freaking wasteland. Oh, that's great. Discover the cause. Find the site 03 exit. Find the resource ops entrance. There we go, we did it. Press tab to access your dossier and view available objectives. You can also press left alt at any time to show current mission information in your helmet's display. Alright, whatever. I don't need to look at that shit, man. Are you kidding me? You kidding me? I don't know. What do you guys think? I think that was like a good first entrance to the game, you know? Like we got kind of the lowdown on what the hell's going on here. And we got caves and I don't know, are we on Mars or what? But yeah, anyways, I think I'm going to cut it off here. I know it's what less than 15 minutes, but that's okay, man, cuz we got plenty of time. I'm back, baby. I'm back. We're playing some Doom. We're going to get into the Snapmap stuff very, very soon. Co-op with at least Hyper, definitely, and play some of that stuff. But I'm looking forward to playing this game through and bringing it here to you guys on Next Gen Tactics. So stay tuned! The beard is done with its slumber. I'm back, baby. Doom. Looking forward to it. I hope you guys enjoy. And if you can, guys, leave me a comment and rate the video, because definitely appreciate that. And looking forward to more. So stay tuned here on NGT. Yeah.